How's it going, everyone? We are back. Day 7 of these videos. I have to wait a couple more hours for the adhesive on the backsplash to dry before I can grout. So I need to go find something else to do. Just want to give you an update of what the upstairs looks like because I haven't showed you that. So this is what it looks like. We've painted this room. The hallway has been painted. Painted this room. And painted the master. What I think I'm gonna do is start flooring in here today. That would be awesome. So first, I gotta take all this crap out. So, time lapse. I'm gonna have to cut this carpet up into pieces to get it out of here, and so it'll fit in trash bags. So I'm gonna do that now. I forgot that it's trash day, so I need to go take the trash out. Wow, this lighting sucks. And we back. This is the most disgusting thing I've done in a while. Everything smells like straight pee. But all the carpet's up. Now time to take up all this crap. It's so gross. So this was really easy to rip up. I can tell I'm gonna have a lot of tedious staple pulling before I can start any flooring. So that'll be fun. But now I gotta bag all this up and do this little area, but that'll take no time. This stuff has just like little white balls that go everywhere. It is disgusting. This also smells super bad. Ugh. These have so many nails in them, so that'll be hard to throw away. So I got a piece of carpet and I'm gonna break them up, put them in there, fold them up so I can throw them away nice. Thank you. time to vacuum. Because look how dusty this entire floor is. No bueno. So I still have a lot of work left to do with this floor. All these little green patches of the underlayment for the carpet are stapled. So like I did with the stairs, which I didn't even show you, I'm gonna have to rip all these up by hand. So that is gonna take forever, but the floor needs to be perfectly flat with no bumps, no dirt, no nothing for the flooring to go in. So, gotta do what you gotta do. Got a whole row of it right here. Oh well. So that is gonna wrap up this video. I need to go eat some lunch, but I got a good amount done. I'd say we're 80% there in preparing for the floors. But I will be filming another video today, the kitchen remodelization part 7 or 8, I think. We are going to grout the parts I did yesterday. I've just been waiting for that to dry a little bit. So stay tuned for that video. It'll probably be short, but it'll be good. You'll see the almost end result of the tiles. So I'll do that after the gym and after I eat, because I'm hungry. So peace out for now.